children, welcome to grade 1 English class. Yes, what we saw in the last class? Yeah, the story about the baby elephant. Sona is thirsty. No, are you all enjoy listening to the story? Yes, today we are going to see about proper noun, grammar part. What a noun is? Noun is naming word. Yes, you all know noun is a naming word. Is a name of a person, place, animal, and all the names are called noun. In detail, we are going to see proper noun today. Yes, are you all ready? Yes, children. Today's topic is noun, naming word. Nouns are the word that refers to person, animals, places, or thing. You all know what is a noun. It is a naming word. We are going to see some examples for the naming words. It is a boy. The boy name is a person, animal, place, and a thing. The boy name could be Raju, Ram. What are all the names? Yeah, next one is animal. Animal, elephant, cat. You can name many more examples also. Next is place, school, and it could be hospital, park, zoo, and the things. It is a pencil, pencil box, eraser, sharpener, like this. Names of a person, animal, place, things are nouns. Yes. And next one is a proper noun. The special names of these people, animals, place, and things are proper noun. Yes. Special names of people, animals, place, and things are proper noun. Shall we see some examples for this? Yes. First, we shall see the example for a person. A person could be Sita, Raju, Ram. Here we have, this is Sita. This is Sita. Sita is the name of this girl. Sita is the name of the girl. Sita, proper noun. Next we have thing. Thing could be a tree. This is a tree. This is a tree. Tree is a thing. And many more examples you can list for things also. Box, pencil, and all these all. No, here this is a tree. Tree is a proper noun, name of a thing. Animal. What is the animal here? Yeah, cat. This is the cat. This is the cat. Cat is an animal. It is the name of an animal. Yeah, cat is the proper noun. Next we have place. What place is this? This is a park. You play in the park? No, this is a park. And we have all the animals here. What place is this? The zoo. This is the park. We are in zoo. In this sentence, park and zoo are the places. Park and zoo are the places. That is called proper noun. Next we have days. Yes, what are all the days? Can you name the days here? It is Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. All these days are the special names. Yes, they are called proper noun. This is happy Sunday. Sunday. Yesterday it was Sunday and today it is Monday. Sunday and Monday are name of the days. They are called proper noun. Next we have some exercises here. Yes children, underline the proper nouns in the sentence. Yes, this is the worksheet for today. I'll explain. You do it after. Yes, first listen to me children. Geeta is my best friend. Geeta. Geeta is a girl. Name of the girl is Geeta. Geeta is the proper noun here. You have to underline Geeta. Proper noun. Next, number two is I live in Mumbai. Yes, Mumbai is a name of a city. Mumbai is a name of the city. It is a place. You have to underline Mumbai. It is a name of a place. Next we have, she calls her pet dog Snoopy. The name of the pet dog is Snoopy. It is the name of an animal. You have to underline Snoopy. Next we have, India is my country. The name of our country is India. The name of the place is India. You have to underline India. Next we have, Tara and Anna walks to school. Yes, these two walks to school. You have to underline the two names here. It is Tara and Anna. These two names are the proper noun. Yes, children, try to
copy this worksheet and underline all the proper nouns. Thank you, children.